3, Journey as a Refugee. After the visit of the three wise men, Joseph gets ready to act as directed by the angel of God in a dream. He rose and took the child and his mother and started that long journey by night itself, because the life of the child was in danger. It was a long trip of several hundred miles, lasting from 10 to 14 days. The oppressive heat, lack of water, and danger of bandits made their journey very tedious. Moreover, they had to leave everything that Joseph might have developed in Bethlehem to travel lightly. Migration from one land to another is still on. Reasons may differ, but the struggles in the journey is same. The cruelty of the authorities have compelled many to opt for a tedious journey of refugees. Lord, we entreat you to protect, guide, and help those who leave all their belongings and flee to unknown lands to safeguard their lives. Enlighten all the leaders whose policies and activities cause such a painful journey in the lives of many. Assist us, Lord, that we may be merciful to those who are on journey to find a place to safeguard their lives. Amen.